Kentucky police officers out of the hospital and recovering this morning after shooting himself in an elevator by accident. It happened on camera at a parking garage in Cincinnati.
Oh my gosh.
Officer Darryl Jouette's weapon went off as he tried to put it away. The bullet bounced off the elevator wall and hit the officer in the stomach. Jouette had just gone out to dinner with his wife.
Well, he's very lucky.